He sees you when you're sleeping. He kills when you're awake. He knows when you've been bad or good. So be bad, or your soul he'll take. Santa Joe is coming to town. Oh, sorry. Didn't see you there. Guys, this is the 12 Days of Christmas Horror. We're almost done. We're getting there. Just a few more reviews to go. Today, I am doing a 2020 film, Toys of Terror. Directed by Nicholas Verso. Starring Deo Aid as Dad. I can't remember the guy's name, actually, but they call him Dad a lot, so he's the dad. Zoe Fish, very young actress Zoe Fish, child actor, who's been in quite a few things lately. And Georgia Waters as Hannah the nanny. Two young children find a magical toy chest in their new home, but the toys are a lot more than they seem. This will be a Christmas they never forget, if they live. Now, this is a Sci-Fi Channel movie. This is kind of a cross between Demonic Toys, The Conjuring, Child's Play, and a little bit of Silent Night, Deadly Night 5 thrown in for good measure. Now, guys, even though this movie could be a tiny bit slow at times, I had no real cons for it. It kept my attention throughout, and regardless of the fact that it is a very low rating on IMDb, and of course people are assholes and talk shit about it, I quite enjoyed it. It kept my attention the whole time. I thought that the toys, before they came to life, were completely creepy looking. I thought that they were really cool. Very, very creepy and evil looking. I was like, yeah, this is definitely an evil toy movie, for sure. Just by looking at them, like I said, before anything came to life. One of my favorite toys in this is Speed Buggy. Yes, I do mean Speed Buggy from the Hanna-Barbera cartoons. There's actually a couple old cartoon toys you might remember. One is the elephant from the Banana Splits gang. There's a stuffed animal of him. I don't remember his name. And the other is Speed Buggy. Do you remember Speed Buggy from Hanna-Barbera? Yeah, there's a remote control car that goes around on its own, and it's Speed Buggy. I thought that was pretty dope. There's some really great drone and or helicopter shots in this film. The dad is taking a friend to the hospital, trying to get him to the hospital, because, let's just say something bad's happened to him. I don't want to give everything away. Something bad happened to him. He's trying to get him to the hospital, and he's driving this truck through a snowstorm, and there's these great drone slash or helicopter shots, I'm not sure which, above the truck as it's driving, and they're kind of like backwards, like you're watching the truck almost upside down driving, and it looks really cool. The way the headlights are and everything. It just looks really dope. I really enjoyed that in the storm and all. It was really dope. And there's a really funny salute to Child's Play in this movie. Dealing with a fireplace. I'm sure you'll figure it out. Guys, there's also something so very Mary Poppin-ish about the toys. When they come to life, they start singing and dancing. They do a whole musical number. And it's very Mary Poppin-ish. I know that sounds funny, especially in the middle of a horror movie that has no other musical or anything like that. The toys are mischievous little assholes. They are funny. It's, in my opinion, overall decent flick. I didn't even mind the CGI when the toys were done as CGI, because you have your toys, and then you had them, like, when they were living and, you know, jumping around and all. Kind of like Toy Story in a way, except evil and demonic. I did enjoy this film, guys. I had a lot of fun with it. Toys of Terror. Check it out. I found this in my local Walmart earlier this year or late last year. I don't remember which. And I decided to review it for 12 Days of Christmas Horror. Guys, this is Bronco Juggalo saying we've only got a couple of these left. Peace out, y'all. Merry Christmas. On the east side where we ride or die, blowing green trees underneath Christmas lights. Got the sweet leaf passing when the time is right. I'ma kill a motherfucker tonight. Sounds tight. On the west side, Santa smokes PCP. Wrecked his sleigh, got stuck in a tree. Crackheads climbed up and robbed his ass, butt naked, found him in the dumpster trash. On the east side, we keeping it red and green. Smoking on a fatty while trimming the Christmas tree. Ain't no